This is my heart's cry. I want to know the one who saved me and gave me life. This is my heart's cry.
Here is a prayer by John Wesley, the great reformer who lived from 1703 to 1791. Please pray with me. You are never tired, O Lord, of doing us good. Let us never be weary of doing your service. But as you have pleasure in the well-being of your servants, let us take pleasure in the service of our Lord and abound in your work and in your love and praise evermore. Amen.
This is my heart's cry. I want to know the one who saved me and gave me life. This is my heart's cry.